You know, he has this wolf, right? And he's been trying to put in work for it. You know, it's really good. It's a really good wolf. But we'll see what happens, man.
Yeah. I'm definitely going to be looking at this because I just played choosing this matchup. So I'm trying to see what's good. But
all right, man. Game one, though, Pokemon Stadium. This is the classic.
Yep.
That jab still does wonders for ZSS out of shield. Oh, no.
Oh, okay.
Hello?
Yeah, what's going
on,
man?
This is not the start we were trying to see. This is supposed to be an amazing set. Oh, okay. That
all right. And there's still plus, right?
Yeah, hell yeah, of course it is, man.
Yeah.
The only way you're going to punch that is with a parry.
Yeah.
Which is what I like now, you know? You just parry stuff.
Yeah, for you, you Tekken player, man. That's what
no,
you mean.
Don't worry about it. Bro, I third strike. All right, nonetheless, though, man, right now this is still pretty much even. There's finally Jude Jackal trying to get an open. It gets caught with the air air from Juice.
Yeah, he's looking all right so far, man.
Yeah, man.
He's trying to connect with Juice on the air to airs with back air and air, but he's just being beat to the punch every time, man.
Yeah, man.
It's kind of hard.
Juice, yo, he is so aggressive. So aggressive offstage, man. He sees your offstage, you have a very simple recovery like Wolf. He's chasing you.
Well, yeah, he has a tool for it now.
Yep, and like that, I'll be out of shield. As much as people say it's damage reduction and it can't like combo as well, it's even better out of shield in this game because there's no jump squad that you have to worry about. I mean, yeah, like the hitbox of it has been like shortened where it doesn't scoop well.
But it'll still kill you.
It'll still kill you.
And that's what matters.
Yep.
And now ZSS has that side B.
All right, man. This is still close, man. This stock, look at him. Both at like 120%.
Yeah, but I'm definitely more afraid of ZSS killing, honestly.
True.
Because with Wolf, you know what he's looking for.
Oh my god,
yeah.
He catches him in the air with the up smash. And Juice is finally gonna take this first stock. This is still pretty even though, man. Mm-hmm. Yo, he's at 120%. A dash attack might kill him, man.
Yeah, back air, narrow stage.
Oh my god.
Nair up smash, that's not bad.
20%. We'll take that. That's extra credit.
All right, on the ledge, what you gonna do?
Oh, the dash attack from the other side of the stage, not killing though.
Nair will kill now, if he hits it, yeah.
That was such a ballsy forward air from Juice, man.
Get off that platform, man. You got shield
pop
right there.
Oh, my God, okay. But that big boot, man. He coming in, man.
Yeah.
You know, he's all, yo, house on stream, man. Let me put my Tims on real quick, bro. I'm coming in with these size 10s.
All right, all it takes is one fair, one grab, up throw to fair. Let's see it.
Yeah, man. Oh, gets the landing there. Unfortunately, that forward tilt not connecting, though.
Yeah. All right, we got it.
He's literally just like, it's the same thing as Fox. You do landing there to imagination.
Yeah, literally.
All right, man.
Two sides of the same coin,
for
man.
Real.
Fox and Wolf, that's it.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
The Nair to catch the tech option and gets a grab afterwards.
I love the frame trap. Let's go. All right. Yeah, now Jackal's in control now. Has a little bit of momentum. Don't get down smashed.
Oh, ooh, my God. He was looking for it. Yo, that thing is terrifying.
Oh, yeah.
It kills so early and it's so strong and it has so much shield stun.
Mm-hmm.
So it's really hard to punish. Oh, really? The landing Zer to jab.
Zer's plus, too?
I'm
nobody plays this character, bro. We don't know.
We don't know. You don't know. Just don't ask us this question.
Listen, man.
I plead the fifth, please. Oh, wow. The dare. That's such a risky move, but still, you know, coming in clutch for Juice to get him on the ground.
Oh, I like the up smash, honestly. That's going to kill? No.
But so that's another move that got buffed from ZSS back to, you know, back in its raw form.
Of course.
Smash 4, it was kind of doo-doo.
Yeah.
But now, you know, it's back to, you know, its kill form. Still, like, good on block.
Right.
Oh, no. If he had just held that entire thing, he definitely would have killed. Oh!
Okay.
You know, that's another thing you have to worry about, because if you get buried by that, by the flip kick, that's also
a
free
kill.
Yeah,
it's over, yeah. Buried moves in this game are heinous, man.
OD. OD. Oh!
Oh, he missed it. Nice drift back by Juice to avoid the Nair.
Oh, my God. Wow. What a pivot grab. Oh, but he's living. Good DI, though, from Jack. Oh,
oh
my.
Oh, man.
He really went out there.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying, man. Like, you got a simple recovery like that, I'm coming for you.
Yeah, ZSS
is
crazy.
Where's my money?
I'm
taking
it.
Give me your money.
I'm taking it.
Oh, nice. Yeah. All right. Blocked it down there with the up smash out of shield as well to punish. And we got a dead even game, man. This has been this entire time. This is what I like to see, man.
Yeah, no, this is definitely a good match.
Agreed.
There we go.
Oh, but no punish on that.
Try to fair out a shield. ZSS crouches a little lower during her jab animation.
Yeah.
So,
I mean, Jackal, you know, one of those players. We'll take note of that. And I'll probably go for a different punish within the next two or three games.
All right, a little bit of neutral moving around, trying to get that one combo starter.
All right, catches the air there. Unfortunately, not able to extend it any further. As Jackal able to air dodge out of it.
All right, man. Jackal trying to chase him down, trying to get some damage, but this disadvantage is kind of crazy.
And this is so dangerous, man. This is still pretty much even between both these characters.
Of course. Because Wolf is a damage monster. All it takes is one hit.
And that shield looking a little low, man. The next thing is going to shield poke.
Yeah, he has to be careful. He start angling that shield.
Wow, that was so smart. And the barely whiffed that back air. And Jacko retaliating now. Resetting to neutral. Oh, this is so dangerous, man.
Wow, that fair completely missed. But CSS fair making contact.
Yeah, man. That's another good move now because it just scoops off the ground now. Before, it never had that property, you know, in any version of the game. Look at
all
that.
All right, block side. You can't do nothing about that. Yeah.
That's plus. Oh, wow, and the spot dodge up B, and that's going to seal it. Juice takes that first game over Jackal.
Yeah, Juice definitely thought that he had that grab punish in the bag, but nah, man.
Nah, man. You got to be careful, man. The spot dodge, take these space 10s, bro. That's a wrap.
Yeah, up B is still so powerful, man.
Yeah,
it's crazy.
That killed him at, like, what, like 100? Dangerous.
Yeah, ZSS has always been like that, though. She's just crazy, crazy powerful.
Right here, like, it was funny, too, because, like, he tried to like get the whip punish on the landing side B, but was a little too slow on that. Juice able to spot dodge, get that instant up B out of shield to steal that first game from Jack. All
right, game two. Juice banned FD, but I'm not sure. We're probably running it back, if anything. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't see why not, man. This is still it's such a good neutral shake.
Yeah, of character. Course. I don't think there's any like inherent advantage that anyone has. It's you know.
It's very even. Oh, nice. All right, able to use the flip kick just to get out of that. To stop any type of extension Jack would have been looking for.
Fair change, we're plus. Try to find a scoop with the fair.
Oh, okay, gets the landing there. Oh, waits for the tech. Unfortunately, misses that up smash punish.
Oh, man. Shades of Smash 4 coming out right
say,
now.
Like,
yeah.
Yo, what game are you playing right now?
Right?
Trying to switch these discs real quick, man. Back up, please.
We got a Wii U on deck? Like, what's going on?
Wii U? Is it time? Nice. Okay. Right now, man, still pretty much even. I like how this set's literally just been going back and forth. There hasn't been like a clearly, you know, advantage. Oh my god!
Wow, nice read on that flip kick, man. Getting the punish at the back here.
Boots!
Yeah.
Boots coming in clutch, man. I'm sorry, man. Yo, he got those Tims on, bro.
Nice tag.
You gotta tech those, man. If you play Spacey, man, boy, you're always ready. You stay ready, never gotta get ready.
There we go.
Unfortunately, that was good tech option though, for Jackal. If he did neutral, oh my god. That's still calling on the way down.
Of course.
We got an even game again.
Man, he stays that down air is.
Hey, man, yo, bro, look, people aren't ready for that, man. You're like, because you can get stuck in dash for so long in this game, you know, it'll catch you slipping.
Oh, yeah. All right, Jackal definitely looking for some kind of fair, some damage to get started.
Ooh.
Juice putting on a hurt.
My God.
Yeah, he had no choice. He had the wolf flash there.
Yeah, of course, because if he tried to up B, he would have got slipped again. No jump, probably would have died.
Yeah, nice grab punish on that jab. All right, cross up nair, we love those. Nice, nice, nice. Not being scared of ZSS in the air.
At all. Look at that down there again. Just working wonders. What a grab. Wow. Opts for the aggressive option on the landing.
Good fadeaway. You saw Juice was coming with that side B. He faded back because he knows Wolf Flash to get him to the ledge. No problem.
Yep.
Nair grab. We like that.
Ooh,
nice
the
back air.
The Tim's again coming in clutch. Not enough to steal the stock, though. Oh!
Oh, he tried it.
Oh, really? That was not enough to punch him? Are you serious?
Yeah, down smash. ZSS down smash has always been weird, like hard to punish.
Oh my god. This is looking dangerous again.
Ooh,
oh my god.
Give me that. Give me that. Love that move.
I need that.
Yes.
Give me that. And now Jackal able to, you know, in a sense steal this, you know, this lead away from Juice.
Yo, show me a Wolf Flash kill confirmed, bro.
No, he won't. Oh, look at that. I'll be out of shield. You're dead. Get out of here. Look how good that is. Come
it's
on.
So good, dude. Honestly.
Off my stage, bro, please. All next talk.
Right. But 60% is definitely comfortable
for
Jackal right now.
Yeah, he's scheming. He's looking for that down smash. Air to air. Get off.
This is definitely all good damage.
Nice. Air to dash attack. Oh, but no punish on the landing aerial. Wow, what a retreating Zare. Just telling Jackal, you know, back up, man. I can know how to cover my space. And the damage coming from Jackal, from Juice.
Yeah, Juice is definitely looking for some kind of air-to-air to get something started.
Yeah, man.
But Wolf's too fast, man. It's hard to catch. Cross up there, too. ZSS can't do anything about that unless he turns around and does a B.
Yeah.
So, you know.
But still, you know, like, you have to be able to react to that. And the Tim's coming in again.
What a move.
I feel like
what
he literally took all three of those stocks.
With Bear.
Yeah. He took two of those stocks and then the up B on the recovery. Mm-hmm. There's still, man, yo, them boots. Them Tim's coming in clutch.
Yo,
bro.
Wolf is so sick. I love Wolf. Like, I'm definitely a Wolf fan.
Stop in the yard right here, bro. Take
these
boots.
Man. Listen, give me that. Any move that kills people at 80, man, I love it.
I'm with
give
it.
Me that.
You know, I'm for it. I'm a stand.
Listen, Bowser back air, Wolf back air, what's the difference, bro? I'm telling you, son. It's the same move. It's literally the same move.
Same move, just different size feet, bro.
Yeah, man.
I'm a stand, man.
All right, game three. Juice is opting to go to Smashville. Mm-hmm. I think I like it because it definitely will be easier for him to catch Jackal's Wolf.
Agreed.
You know, and the stage is smaller. He still has the platform for frame traps and combo setup. So.
All right, well, let's see how this counter pick works out in his favor, man. Game three. Winner of this gets in the winner semis.
Nice mash on the jab.
Nice.
Rising fair not doing anything.
Oh, my God. Man, going for the aggressive option. Oh, wow. Mm. Them boots coming in, man. Such a hard-hitting move.
All right, grab. Up throw fair. Nah, not connecting just yet.
Nice. Catch the landing with a fair. Juice. Struggling, you know what I'm saying? Oh, that looked a little suspect.
Yeah, I thought he was about to SD, yeah.
For real. Wow. Hello?
Nair's plus, man. All right.
Oh, big damage. Oh,
what game are we playing, bro?
Hey, man, at least he's still alive. In Smash Bros, he would have been dead.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, where are you going? Stay on the ground, bro. Don't touch me.
That's why he was in hiding for 4 years.
For real.
Nice, oh down my there
God.
We go.
Yo, that move is so good. Why is it so good, man? He literally was able to catch neutral tech and the tech behind him. Hello. Oh, no,
he's not dead.
Oh,
nope.
Moving. Good DI.
Good DI, yep. And that directional air dodge to save him.
This man going off stage. Look at him. Oh, my God. Is that going to do it? And it is.
Yeah.
Jackal, unfortunately, not able to get any type of extra credit at that stock.
Up throw fair. Up throw up air. Excuse me. There we go. Here, optimal
bro,
damage.
Bro, correct yourself, man. Mm-hmm.
Nice forward tilt. Let's go.
You know what's crazy, man? This entire set, I don't think I've seen Jackal shoot one laser.
Like a couple, but not like as much, you know, as you would expect.
For real, yeah. Most Wolf players, they would do like a majority of neutral, you know, scenarios.
Yeah.
Like right here, like most Wolves would shoot a laser.
Yeah, but he realizes there's more merit into using your own aerials to catch juice.
That's true.
He's in the air most of the time. What is a laser gonna do?
True.
You know. He sees it. Nice snare.
I mean, right now it's working out. It's working for him. Look at that. Catches the roll. Yeah. Back off the back stick. Back throw. Get off my stage, please. Oh,
nice.
Wow, what an up tilt catching the jump from Juice.
He feigned it with doing a short hop to make Juice jump, and he caught the up tilt. Perfect.
That was so smart.
Yep.
Oh, wow. With the dash tech, no punish though from Juice.
Yeah, now this match is slowly slipping away. Every grab, every fair.
Oh, wow, and the down air again. Nice, up smash to catch him on the platform. Still not enough to kill, though.
That's a good trait, though.
Ooh.
Just got to get off that platform, man. Get down. There you go.
Oh, and the 4B again. Not enough to kill. Oh, you got to be careful about that, man. You saw what happened game two.
Mm-hmm. Nice air to air by Juice. He has to get the stock now. Any more damage is going to be hurting him on that last stock.
Yep. Oh, dash attack to catch him while he's landing. On the backer to retaliate from Juice. Sitting at 62%. This still isn't that bad for ZSS. Definitely bring this back, man.
Not at all. A couple of good strings, man. Be right in there.
Nice, the up air into the, ooh.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Gotta stop.
Ooh. This man is moving. Stop it, I'm plus on shield. Oh, my God, yo, this
is going down the wire, man. Yeah, I know. This is crazy.
This is crazy, it's nuts.
This is so good. All right, he's definitely looking, Jackal's definitely looking for a nair to get Juice off stage. Yeah,
man. Yeah, that good. Go for a tech chase opportunity, man. That's what he needs. Ooh.
He's looking for that backer. That air dodge is just a hair away.
And look at the patience from Juice. Just maintaining their stage control. Oh!
Oh, he set the wrong way. He was looking for that tech chase. You know he wanted it. Oh, man.
Oh my God!
He held that the whole set.
What an answer. He saw, like, he knew it, like, yo, I see you staying patient. Instant reacted to the initial dash. Threw out that back and caught that jump slipping, man. Mm-hmm. Look at him. Look, what is that, man? Look, like, just chilling, straight
That's
neutral.
That's so good.
Yup.
He literally saw the dash and was like, yo, you're going for something.
You're going for something.
It's fade away back air, caught him. Amazing.
All right, man. Well, I mean, you know, it's my time to sign out because I got to go play.
All right, yo. Look. Also, if you were impressed at all by Juice's play, definitely try to get him the Prime Saga.
Oh, hell, of course,
definitely
man.
Should be there.
He definitely should have been. I don't know how he didn't win that, but, you know. Yeah. I mean, it is what it is. You know, he's on the.
Nah, he's on there now.
He's
finally,
on there now.
Yeah.
He should have been on there frame one.
Listen, 2GG stop playing with my man.
Chill, man. Come on, man. Yo, show some love to East Coast. What's wrong with you? We don't want no tournaments. We just want our homies to go to Prime.
Exactly.
So, come on, man. Like,
all right,
man. Well.
All right, go get that W, bro.
Pleasure, man. You know, as always. You know, thanks for house. You know, having me. You know, hopefully I'll be back next time.
Of course.
So, I'm gonna go play. I'll be back.
All right. Good luck, man.